Hello and welcome to Arturia's quick guide for getting started with Ableton Live Lite. My name is Jessica and we're here in El Bedroom, music platform for emerging DJs and producers. In this video, we'll be looking at downloading and installing Ableton Live Lite. First, you'll need to register your new product at arturia.com/myarturia. If this is your first purchase, you'll need to complete the quick and easy registration. Once you've logged in, head to the My Products section and enter the serial number of your new equipment. This can be found on the underside of the product or on its packaging and documentation. Now that your new gear is registered, check the additional license area. Here you'll find your activation code for Ableton Live Lite. Copy this to your clipboard as you'll need it shortly. Head to ableton.com/live-lite and hit the download button to begin downloading the latest version of Live Lite. The file size is around 1 GB, so depending on your download speed, you might want to make yourself a cup of coffee. Once the download is finished and installation is complete, the first time you run Live Lite, you'll see a notice to register the software. Follow the on-screen instructions to register your account with Ableton and enter the license code found in My Arturia. You are now the proud owner of Ableton Live Lite, one of the most intuitive and inspiring platforms around. We hope you enjoy it and we look forward to hearing what you create.